What is up, all my dorks, nerds, geeks, and gamers? It's your host, Ghost, here, and it is Sunday, so we're going to continue on with our movie trailer reaction videos. Today, we're going to be checking out Avatar 2, The Way of Water, a movie I've been waiting probably 10, 15 years for this thing to come out. Feels like at least, so let's hop right in the trailer, let's see what we can see, and let's talk about it. So here we go. All right, James Cameron, what do you got for us this time? Already, the audio is very well done. Like, you can hear it go from ear to ear. Still looks just as beautiful as the original, if not even more detailed, on the character models of these Na'vi. The dragons. The dragons you gotta have sex with to ride, apparently. The world still looks awesome. So it does look like we're still on Pandora. We're just exploring the oceans of Pandora. So December, okay. The soldiers are still there. So I wonder if they're going to be the bad guys again, if they're still causing problems. Some Na'vi we're used to seeing, okay. So apparently the dragons can go underwater and swim, so that's different, that's new.
I know one thing. Wherever we
looks go, awesome. I'm excited.
This family.
Some of these shots are so well made and beautiful. Like this one, look at this. Amazing.
Is our fortress.
Okay. Avatar, The Way of Water. Coming out in theaters December. That was the trailer, guys. Let's go ahead and talk about it. So that was Avatar, The Way of Water. There is no 2 in the actual title, but the trailer they called Avatar 2 for whatever reason. But yeah, I think it looks good. I think it's going to be more of the same. We're going to learn more about the planet Pandora, about what's under the water and what kind of tribes live there. I think we're going to meet a lot more tribes of Pandora. I think it's the Na'vi or just the tip of the iceberg of how many species and people live on this planet. I still think the military is going to be a problem. I still think they're going to be the bad guys. And it's going to be the stories from here on out. It's going to be these different tribes coming together to stop these people from destroying Pandora. At least I believe that's the direction they're going in. We'll have to wait and see. But this one definitely feels more personal story, because now we got the sci-fi stuff out of the way with the first film, with them actually explaining how the Na'vi work and how you can go into an avatar to live in this planet, and all this and that, and how the animals work and the diversity and how the world works around them. I think we've learned all that in the first movie, so now we're going to see more of the characters, how they're interacting emotionally, physically, mentally, how they're all connecting to each other, and how it connects to this bigger world. That's what I think it's going to go. Let me know down below what you guys think of Avatar 2, The Way of Water. Are you excited for it or not? Let me know down below. Make sure you like, subscribe, or share. And as always, guys, keep it right here on Dorkston. I've been your host, Ghost. Adios.